Have you ever wondered how a robo vacuum creates a map? Today, I will show you how the ECOVACS DEEBOT 9 Plus robo vacuum creates a map, saves a map, and how to view that map once it's been created. All this can be done using the ECOVACS Home App, which you would have to download from the Google Play Store. So let's get started. In order to create a map, there are two prerequisites. The DEEBOT 9 Plus must be moved to the area that you need to map. This could be a separate floor in your house if you live in a multi-storied house, or it could be an area at a higher threshold on the same floor that the DEEBOT is unable to climb. The second prerequisite is that the DEEBOT 9 Plus for mapping must start from its charging dock. So that's the charging dock that you see in the picture, from where it must start. The DEEBOT 9 Plus can climb thresholds which are up to a 20 millimeter high. In my back bathroom area is at a higher than 20 millimeter threshold, and therefore I have to map this area separately. So I have moved my DEEBOT 9 Plus along with its charging dock into this area, and now it's ready to start mapping. Then all you need to do is go to the app, click enter smart cleaning, and then click the big blue play button. You will hear the DEEBOT say that it is relocating. The DEEBOT then starts from its charging dock and then starts creating the map. In this case, the DEEBOT has started detecting the map fairly quickly, this being a small area. Now you need to create the map only once. For your next clean, as long as you make sure that the DEEBOT is located in the same area, the DEEBOT will automatically bring up the saved map for that area and start cleaning. I have taken a screen recording of the ECOVACS Home app, which has come up to the left of the screen. Once the DEEBOT 9 Plus has detected the map, it will start going around the boundaries of that map, like it is doing right now. And thereafter, it will clean the area. So during mapping, the DEEBOT 9 Plus also cleans the area that it is mapping, and therefore you don't have to run a separate cleaning cycle. The DEEBOT has gone around the boundary of the map that it has created, and it has started cleaning the area. To the left of the screen, where there's a screen recording of the ECOVACS Home app, on top you can see the area and the time, which in this case it's 2 meters square and the DEEBOT has been at work for about 2 minutes. Now, while the DEEBOT is cleaning my back bathroom area, I wanted to show you some of the other maps that the DEEBOT 9 Plus has created. What you can see on the screen right now is the map of my entire house that the DEEBOT 9 Plus has created. I divided this map into various rooms, named them, and gave them a sequence in the ECOVACS Home app. The DEEBOT 9 Plus can also create and save multiple maps. If you want to see the videos of how I created these maps, please give me a yes in the comments and hit the subscribe button. Once the DEEBOT 9 Plus has finished mapping and cleaning, it will bring up a message that says, "Restoring the map, please do not move the DEEBOT." The DEEBOT will then bring up the newly created map, indicating there's a new environment detected, and it makes its way back to the charging station. It then auto empties into the dustbin, and once it's done that, it will bring up the map. You can leave the name as map 2, or you can give it your own name. In this case, I'm going to give the map my own name and call it the back bathroom map. Now, I wanted to call it the back bathroom map, but this app only takes a certain number of characters, so I have decided to call it back bathroom. Click the done button to view the map. Click the map button in the ECOVACS Home map, and that will bring up your newly created map. So friends, thank you for watching this video. If you want to see more videos like this, please like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you and see you soon.